feeling a little saucy? This pizza place is serving Chicago-style deep-dish pizzas with big flavors.
Hey, pizza lovers, you no longer have to travel to Chicago to get the best deep-dish pizza in town. I found this spot for you right here in L.A., Hollywood Pies. I think it's time to dig into some deep-dish. So, Andre, Hollywood Pies started in 2011. What made you start the business?
Well, my best friend actually started the business. He used to make these pies, bringing it to our poker parties. Amazing pie. LA was lacking deep dish, and we encouraged him to bring it to LA. He brought it to LA. I kept it going for the past 4 years.
And then what's the difference between a deep dish pizza and regular pizza?
Well, deep dish has all to do with the crust and all to do with the sauce. And it ends up being more like a casserole. It's like a meal rather than a snack. That's the main difference. It's a meal.
And then you make all your own ingredients?
Pretty much all the ingredients. Naturally, when it comes to pepperoni, pepperoni is a cured meat. We don't cure the meat. So we buy the pepperoni, we buy quality pepperoni. Our sausage and the meatballs, those are made to our own recipe, but we make it at a butcher shop and we pick it up fresh every day. Sauce is made every day, dough's made every day.
What are some of the favorites that people order here?
The most popular right now is the capone, if you go for meat, but surprisingly enough, the cheese sells quite a bit as well. Keep it simple, cheese pie.
And what's your favorite thing on the menu?
My favorite by far is the Angelino. So it's super colorful, vegetarian, but got a nice kick to it.
I'm getting pretty hungry. I think it's time for us to make a pizza.
Absolutely.
Let's go do it.
Let's do it. We take the dough, you first form it to the inside of the pan.
All right, so I'm gonna swirl this all around here.
Like... You get it nice and uniform. We're gonna do all meats.
All meat,
the
okay.
The capone.
Right
on my alley. Eight slices, thick slice of cheese. And then we do the pepperoni. How about we start off with some Italian sausage?
All right, sounds good to me.
And then the meatballs. Now we're ready to sauce this thing. Chunky, zesty sauce.
Ready for a slice? Then head over to Hollywood Pies for the best Chicago-style deep dish pizza in town.